Hello and welcome to this tech analysis video here at Smooth.com. I'm Milan Delta's investment analyst, and we are going to have pound yen in the 4-hour chart. Zooming into the chart now, the pair started a strong bearish rally in the previous sessions, and today it posted a fresh 3-month low slightly above the 140 level, exiting from the short-term neutral mode. The technical indicators down here are confirming the negative structure. The MACD is halting well below the trigger and zero lines, while the RSI is standing in the oversold zone with weak momentum. If the price makes another run lower, it's likely to meet support at the 139.13 barrier taken from the lows on November of 2019. A break below this key level would open the door for the 138.90 support, which is standing since October of 2019. On the other hand, the pair could jump above the lower Bollinger Band level to challenge a stronger resistance area of 140.90 to 141.20. The 142.34 resistance, which lies near the 20-day SMA, remains a big highlight ahead of the 100-day SMA currently at 142.80. Overall, pound-yen is expected to continue the south run in the short term, while in the medium term, the pair looks to be neutral. A break below the 138.90 support would endorse the negative structure in the bigger picture. So that's all from me. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.